My name is Sean Clark and I'm from Burnley. I went to the job centre a few weeks back for my national appointment, and I've been advised by my advisor that I'm not allowed to wear this gay slogan t-shirt which states nobody knows I'm gay. They've been advised to me that it's not professional, and I've been told to dress appropriately when attending appointments.